What's up, killer? What is up? Why don't you ever pick up your phone? It's me, man. It's your boy, Alan. And tell me you've heard. Feds just rolled in and busted the big five, as in all five of them. Gone, kaput, off the scene, out of the picture. Know what that means? The bikers are scrambling. The blocks are turning on each other. It's open season in NOLA, baby. This is our chance to start breaking away, getting out in front. What do you say, man? You ready to go hard in the Big Easy? First things first, let's hit Fatty Gilroy's place. He's got a safe there. Should be lots of good stuff to help us get started. It'll be a simple in and out job. No one's gonna be there.
Ones who thought to hit this place. Like, I'm saying I heard something. Like something breaking. I'm saying, do you want me to go check it out or stay?
You're new here, so let me explain. This little jar, I know it doesn't look like much, but where we're going, there's this, this woman.
I picked her up at a yard.
Don't ask me how she does it. She does a little magic. She reaches in and she pulls out anything you could dream of, man. If she says look away, trust me, look away. Nice place, right? Oh, crap. Sorry, bro. I gotta bounce. I gotta go do some important club owner stuff. Keep going. You're looking for... Well, you'll know it when you see it. I'll holler at you later.
got a spirit for me? I can introduce you to secrets untold, but first, you must prove your worth. Prove yourself. Face the spirits of the dead. So be it.
Looking so good, bro. Dude thinks he can claim this city without a fight? Screw that! Look, here's the deal. Jackson Duke sees us trying to come up in the world, he's gonna do all he can to take us out. Dude's corrupt and powerful as hell. I'm talking King Duke. So what we gotta do is make a name, get a team. Alright, first step in the Start an Awesome Gang Together plan.
Important to our enterprise. Like key, like major, like in a major key, like huge. Thing is, Duke's got it. Now I've spoken to the packaging. Oops, damn. Yeah, gave it away. The package is a person. They keep him locked in the basement, bunch of guards and stuff. But he managed to ninja away for a few moments and text me for help. So do what you do. Get there, maybe take some guys out and rescue my boy. Alen out. Our guy should be somewhere in the mansion. Yuri the Red has that place locked down. He's one of Duke's top men, so, you know, try not to get killed.
Let's get out of here. What a joy to shake off the shackles of indentured servitude. You see, I fell into some debt during a high-stakes game of mahjong back in Vegas. And the boss I owed sold my debt to Duke, who's been forcing me to cook it off. But those days are over. So I hear that you and Alan are conspiring to rebel against the mighty oppressor. Fend off the French Quarter Dragon, the Baron of Bourbon Street. Well, if you can provide me with space to pursue my experiments, as Alan promised, well then count me in. My allegiance is yours. Is this the place? It's perfect! You and Alon now have yourselves an official pharma genius. I shall be in touch.
So here's the situation. There's bangers and ballers posted on every corner of the city. All of them armed, all of them dangerous, and almost all of them working for New Orleans' finest, Jackson Duke. If we want to spread our influence, we gotta take these goons out block by block and claim their turf, starting with the French Quarter.